Hello, my name is Michael Glenn, and in this episode of the Dojo Show, we're studying the kata Tama Gaeshi. Tama Gaeshi, we create a sphere that's made with ihen, and it creates a sense of Kasumi or a mist or another dimension out of which our strikes come and hit our attacker.